Welcome again to Yoga with Smiles. We are reverting to original format of doing yoga and a few smile tips every time. Short smile tips.
Okay.
So, yeah. So, we start with, as usual, a small story. Would you like my stories? Yeah?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. So, this is a true story, actually. It did happen in one of the workplaces. There was a woman who was working in the meat company, meat, you know, frozen meat. And this happened abroad. And at closing time, she happened to go to the, they have those big, huge freezers, you know. She happened to go there for something. And by mistake, the door closed. Okay.
Oh.
And it was terrible because, you know, next is going to be opened only on the next day and probably should be frozen to death by the time it becomes the next day. So, as she was sitting there wondering what is going to become of her life and, you know, what is going to happen to her, because if she screams, shouts, whatever happens, nobody is going to open that door of hers because nobody can hear her. And as she was waiting there for some time, suddenly the door opened and it was the security guard.
Okay.
You know, he managed to get her out of that place in time and her life was saved. So how come the security guard knew that she was there? Any idea? How did he realize?
The guard was not passed out.
No, no, she was just one of like so many workers. There was like some 500-600 workers and she was just one among them. There was nothing. She was just a regular, ordinary employee with nothing special about her.
She's always wishing.
Correct. Do you know the story? Yeah, a simple thing. She used to always wish him and greet him. You know? So, this is a small story to talk on the importance of acknowledgement.
Yes.
How important it is for people to acknowledge each other. See, imagine that gate, there are some 500-600 people going in and out of the gate. And most of the people do not even look at the security guard. They just walk in and walk out. But she was one person who would acknowledge him every morning and evening. A simple thing like greeting or acknowledging makes such a huge difference. You know, in school or when we were small, we were always taught to wish, good morning, uncle, good morning, auntie. We always say that. But somehow as we grew up, we have forgotten the importance of this simple act of greeting. Ask yourself, how do you get up in the morning? Do we actually greet our family members? We just get up and say, where's my coffee? You know, that small act of greeting can open huge, big doors for you. So even if you are going for a meeting to fight with somebody, before you start a meeting, before you start any interaction with anybody, what is important is to build the foundation of the meeting, and that is by a good greeting. Because when you greet somebody, you're acknowledging their presence. You're acknowledging their importance. You're acknowledging their being. Do you get that? Yeah? So, that is the topic for today, acknowledgement. Something which we take so much for granted. But we don't know that this is a small act of acknowledgement can open huge big doors for you. Okay? So think about the different people in your lives. Who do you like to, who do you think you would like to acknowledge? I want this to be interactive, so think. Who would you like to acknowledge? give me some names or relations.
What relations?
Yeah, any relatives or friends or whoever you want to acknowledge. You know, think about them right now.
Mother.
Yeah.
My mom.
Husband. Yeah.
Because we never say any thanks or whatever. Because she does so many. Even she dedicated her life for us. Even though we don't know so many things, but we don't appreciate her.
Yeah.
So I think.
You know.
Mother.
Very nice. You know, and actually our Indian culture is such that we don't really have this, sense of acknowledgement, especially to our near ones. I remember I told him, I said, Daddy, thank you. Hey, don't talk all that rubbish, he said. You know, that is not in our culture to acknowledge. But the fact is that there are different ways in which you can acknowledge, you know. Just this act of saying some few kind words makes a huge difference to their your relationship and your bonding with them. Okay, so one is that please acknowledge all the people who are the close people in your life, people whom you interact with every time. You know, just say that they have made a huge difference to you, and whatever, I don't want to say what you say, but just say something and see the bond and the relationship, how it changes when you do that with them. Okay, then also very, very important to acknowledge the people who work for you, you know, your driver. Your staff in office, you know, especially. And I tell you, it makes such a big difference. You know, just one small word of appreciation makes a huge difference for their motivational level. Okay. Make acknowledging a habit. So you can acknowledge in different ways. You need not really acknowledge in words also. Sometimes just a smile is fine. When you enter and leave the gate, you know, just even if smiling or saying some nice words or even wishing good morning, good evening, the way you wish it. You know, your phone, when people call you on the phone, you know, we say, hello, 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 hello. That way you say the hello, people can sense what is your mood. You know, H-E-L-L-O. Hello stands for how are you? Everything okay? Love to listen to you. Love to talk to you. Okay, we'll keep in touch. H-E-L-L-O can stand for so many things. You know, and through the machine, the mobile, from your mobile to their mobile, people can sense your bonding with them just how you say hello. Make sense? Your hello has to be one of the ways in which you acknowledge the person who is calling you. That is why I do not like these chats and these messages. I prefer picking up the phone and I prefer calling them personally, because I feel that I convey more. We can convey more through our expression and our greetings than we can convey with the rest of the conversation. Do you get that? Yeah. So before I hand it over to Aishwarya, I would really like to acknowledge each and every one of you. Kusum and Mallika, you have been regularly on our program, and I acknowledge you for the old times we have spent together. We have really spent so many nice times in our association together. So I acknowledge you for that and many, many more happy memories that I have with you all.
We go back a long way.
Yes, we go back a long, long way. Debbie, I don't know, words cannot express, okay? We know each other from school and college, and, you know, our children went to the same school and we stayed in the same area before marriage and after marriage also in Bandra. So I really acknowledge Debbie for that. Aishwarya, thank you so much. You're part of Vrindavan Yoga. I can see you're still sitting in the center. You're staying in the center there. Yeah. Okay, nice, nice. So thank you. And I want to acknowledge Vrindavan Yoga. I want to acknowledge Dr. Sharada and Rose. Rose and me also, same like Debbie. Okay, same school, same bench, same college. Our children, you know. Gemma. Thank you, Gemma, for you know, coming regularly over here. I'm seeing this your ceiling, but still you know that I am there for you. And Reena also has been consistently on our session. Okay, so this session is becomes worthwhile because of your participation. Understand? So I really acknowledge all of you, and it's a pleasure to live in a world where there's so much of acknowledgement.